Also new at noon, a medical marijuana group is calling on Governor Lincoln Chafee to open 3 medical pot dispensaries. Advocates are planning to protest at the State House this afternoon. Last spring, the governor suspended plans to open 3 of those centers under the state's medical marijuana law after learning that the facilities could face prosecution for violating federal drug laws.